We are right now sitting in front of the residence of Kumari Shailja, the Union Minister for Social Justice and Empowerment. We are here representing various women's organizations and human rights organizations to protest the rape and murder of a 20-year-old Dalit girl in Jind district of Haryana, which happened on 25th of August. We have been following up this case very closely, and what has come to light is a very clear collusion of all the different forces, the police investigation agencies, the doctors, and all the entire administration is completely trying to divert this case and make it into some other case, perhaps of suicide or otherwise. But it is very clear from our reports that we have that this is a clear case of gang rape and torture and murder, which has resulted in this death of this 20-year-old girl who came to Jind from her village to write her exam. Now, this is perhaps the first time that such a case has happened where three times the postmortem is being done. Right now, as we speak, the postmortem of the body is being conducted at All India Institute of Medical Sciences in Delhi, because of a lot of pressure created by the different activist groups and the Women's Commission and the National Commission for Scheduled Castes. Finally, they brought the body from Jind last night, and now the postmortem is going on. We will get the report perhaps in an hour's time now. But right now we are here in front of the residence of Kumari Shailja ji just to raise this issue of increased violence against Dalit women in Haryana. Particularly not just one case, but as you all know, just last year in October, November, we had about 22 cases of rapes that were reported, and none of them have seen the light of justice. So we are here just to plead to the minister and raise this issue, because ultimately it is her who is accountable to give justice to these victims. So here we are here with the families, we are here with the various lawyers, the women's activists and Dalit activists from across the region who have come here to protest and demand for justice from the Union Minister Kumari Shailja. We are sitting here in peaceful protest until she comes and listens to us and takes our petition.
Thank you.